can see by the video title, this is a Valentine's themed hamster cage tour, and I had a lot of fun setting this up. Now, it's kind of funny because recently on my social media, I posted a photo of some supplies and stuff, and I asked if you guys could guess what I was doing. And I think mostly all of you guys were right in guessing a Valentine's theme. Now, I ended up not even using a lot of those supplies. I kind of went a different direction with this and I ended up going more colorful, and I really like how it turned out. So on the front, I debated whether to do gel clings, but I actually ended up just hanging this banner of hearts, and they have glitter on them. I don't remember where I got this from, but I do like how it looks hanging across the front. And then I also have these plush hearts, and one says kiss me and the other one says hug me. The background you see is just wrapping paper, and I found this at Dollar Tree, and the colors completely inspired this whole look, and then I managed to find a bunch of other things that were colorful too. So in the front here, I think this is so cute. This is just a cardboard mailbox, and I found it at Walmart, and it has a unicorn on the front, which is like an added bonus, but I like the colorful stripes on the side because it pulls out the background colors. And it's really fun because on the back side it has a flap out that I was able to turn it into like a hideout for KASHI, and she's able to enter the back and she can check for mail and see how many Valentines that she got, because she apparently has a lot of secret admirers, and then she can just climb out when she wants to. Behind that, up against the cage, I have some paper straws with rice pops on them. And you guys will remember that my past hamster, Carob, would go absolutely bonkers for these things. She would knock all of the paper straws down in order to get the rice pops. And KASHI is different. She's actually not really into rice pops. She took a few nibbles of them, but she kind of ignored them. So they are just back there for decoration. In the back there is this ceramic dish I found at Goodwill a long time ago, and I didn't show it with sand in some of the shots because I wanted you guys to see the pretty design, and she quite liked it. She obviously liked the oat sprays a lot, and she was going to town picking off all of the food off of those. Next to that is this purple Carolina Storm Express wheel, and even though this is a play cage and KASHI technically doesn't really need a wheel, I did want to put it in here because it's purple and it's very colorful. Speaking of purple, this middle section here, you'll see that I made a path out of purple Carefresh, and it leads to this wooden platform which was made by Twilight Chinchillas, and I just put a cardboard box that's in the shape of a heart, and I thought these wood chews looked really cute inside because it kind of looks like a box of chocolates. You'll also notice I have some paper flowers that I stole from my avatar themed hamster cage because I really didn't feel like spending another 5 hours to make new ones, so I just decided to use the ones that I already have. And they add a bit of an outdoor garden feel to this cage. Over to the right, there is a cardboard bucket that I have flipped upside down. So the bottom is completely open, and I cut a little door in the side for KASHI to go in. And then for the top, it is a flat top, so I just stuck this ceramic frosting piece. This is actually from a cupcake cookie jar that I have, and I just stuck it on top, and it's secure because it has a little like a ridge that it's staying in. But this is a cage that I do monitor KASHI and like watch her to make sure she's not going to tip it over and hurt herself, so that's not something I would recommend for you to put something ceramic like up where a hamster can knock it over, but like I said, I am supervising Kashi, so she'll be okay with that. But I just thought it made the house look so cute. Behind that is another favorite thing in this cage. It is just this cardboard treats truck. And this I also found at Walmart, and I just thought it was so adorable. Now, I was hoping to get a good photo of Kashi poking her little nose out, but unfortunately I haven't yet, so I'm gonna keep trying. And next to that, I have some more wooden chews that are just some little sweets type of items.